Welcome back. We're at Cumberland Valley 2023. We're going to see some great engines and tractors. I hope you enjoy.
Only some people have that gift.
I got the passion.
I enjoy working on them, and I enjoy learning. I just don't have this knack for... But then again, that's what's fueled my sickness, because now I want better and better stuff, so now I'm... You see what I do, put on all the time. Harold, I see you put a weather stone up. So let's hear this one. Sun's out.
You can even see it.
Stay
clear. Stay clear. Warm, past the shadow. Sunny. If it's wet, water dripping off of it.
It's raining.
You figured it out.
Yeah.
Travis!
Hello, Will.
How are you, Henry?
Hard. Sore.
Yeah.
Wore out.
Warm.
so close to home, it makes it even better. You're behind.
He has a ton of cars, some bubble stuff.
Seven horsepower.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
That was an easy problem to fix.
I'm gonna have to put fuel in it. See if it keeps on sucking.
That's why it's good to mix them up sometimes, you know.
Was it?
Man, you got lucky with this, huh?
Yeah, lucky with the pork.
Really neat piece.
Right there.
This is going to be
That's for sale. If you buy it, you won't have to take pictures of it.
Yeah.
Or is it the shaft leaking?
I put smuts on it now. I did rid of it again.
Oh, okay, so that's your smuts? Let's see you hit it. Good shot. Almost. All right.
Now, will you do any painting over that or no?
Yeah, I'll paint the beaver brown and then I'll paint the box like an orange and white color.
Now, were you here last year? Okay, different person, right?
Yep. Yeah.
First year here?
Yeah, for the tractor show, for carving, yes. Yeah.
Transformed it just like that.
Yep.
killed the audio there. How you doing?
Followed by a little speaker, and then Jaden. 108.51.
Like I say,
normal M with a diesel engine in it. And this is my buddy Richard Deal, and he, like I said yesterday, he spends hours polishing these things. The lawn mowers, the cat, he polishes everything around the house. And all his tractors look like that. 870 Anchor King. This one's a beast for in the 70s. This is the cheapest version of modern tractor. Thank you. same row until you hit the fence row, then you were done. You didn't have to go to the other side of the field to go down the same row and throw the perf the same way. Kind of an interesting tractor and implement. It's owned by Donald and Betty Stotler. WD, 1950, owned by Dean. family. They call this version video version. It's actually a 112. And they kind of track these little guys. And they are worth a bunch of money.
Six cylinder diesel.